These tantrums been old, I'll bet it, no sweet. You're killing my vibe and waste words cannot.
Hey guys, welcome to your commercial class by Made to Move, and let's get started. So the dance that we're doing today is to Gooding Goodbye by Madison. You start with your hands on top of your head and your right leg is popped, ready to go. Okay, so we wait the first count of four. Our leg shoots out as we bend into that left leg on five. We wait six, then our hands come over our head, seven, eight. And you can do whatever you want with that one, guys. It's just sort of like a little reveal of your face. So coming together, feet together, right leg popped, hands on top of your head. You start with your head down. We count one, two, three, four. Leg shoots out on five, wait six, down seven, eight. Now bring our right hand down, so this is my right hand with my scrunchie on it, guys. You're moving your weight into your right leg and you're pulling that left hand down your right arm as you close your fingers off, pinky to thumb, okay? And she's talking about, so from here, she says, you've got blood on your hands, okay? Or that's a one and a two. And so you have a little like rock through your body there to change weight. So we're transferring weight from right to left. Hands are coming down. Blood on your hands, this is up. So you're gonna hit that left hip down, sinking into that right leg. We wait three, and we're hitting two base beats, four. Okay? So coming back to the start, we wait one, two, three, four leg out on five, wait six over seven and eight. We're going one and a two, three and Okay, so three and, that's where you reach that right hand over that left hip. I've still got my left hand on my hip, but it opens to close as we sit down, okay? Four, that's and and we hit on four. So you're dragging that left foot in and bringing that right hand up to the side, okay? So you're just going, what do we do this in? Just down, three and four. You're stepping over on five and that right hand comes down the back of your head. This is and six. Now she says treason, so this is sort of like that cutthroat. Yeah, so you want to use your thumb with that one. It's not just like a fist across your neck. There, we're going with the thumb, okay? So what is that? Five and six. You push back on and hand comes to your hip, so right hand comes to your hip. Seven, we're swinging around to the left, okay? So my left hand comes over my head and then we're going and eight. Sinking into both of our knees there, guys. All right, so let's just talk that through from we've just gone four. You wanna step on that left leg, five, and six, and seven, and eight. So on that seven, guys, there is like a little left hip roll with it. Seven, it's like you're putting your hand in your left pocket that sits awkwardly on your hip. And eight, are you pulling so that elbow points straight to the front? Beautiful. All right, let's put that all together from the top. So we've just gone, wait one, two, three, four, leg out on five, wait six, open seven and eight, over one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Wow, that was like really hard to count that out with all those anders. Sorry guys. So let's try that one again. A little bit slower so my counting makes sense, but it is a bit faster than this. So we've just gone from the top. So one, two, three, four, leg out on five, wait six, open seven, eight. One and a two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Good, really get down into that one there, guys, because we're about to jump open, really dramatic. Really dramatic, like. So, one more time, a little bit faster. So five, six, one, two, three, four. Leg out on five, six, open seven, eight. We're going one and a two, three and a four, five and a six, and seven and eight. Beautiful, guys. What was that? Anyway, all right, so one more time. Actually, just break it down from the top one more time, then we're going to push on, guys. So we've just gone here. So we're waiting here. Sorry, left leg's extended at the top. This is just for details, guys. So we wait one, two, three, four. Bend into your left leg as the right one shoots out. Open out seven, 8. So there's like a little bass beat and you want to have that sort of hit and then it's like pa. So it's like a boom. It's not just like a slow melt down over your face. No. Okay. So we're going 7 and 8. 1 and a 2. Ah, these need to be strong, guys. So it's again, it's that melt down your hand. So there's that first boom. Okay. Boom and a ka. Ta. Ta ta. That's nice and sharp. Ta. We're stepping right and a smooth. Smooth, round and ta ta. Okay. Cool. Ta 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 ka ka. Anyway. We just gone. 8. We jump out on 1. No, we don't. Thank you. So dramatic, and it was wrong. So come here. You want to scoot down. She says, 8 Mondays in a row, okay? Or this is 1 and a 2. So my right hand's pulling down my chest, my left one then follows it across, and my right leg goes out to the side. And I do a little head whip down with it, guys. So we're pushing that chest down or bringing that left elbow over the top, okay? And you want to duck that head underneath. 1 and this is a 2. So I've got 2 fingers here, guys. I make like a little gun position at the top, but I hit my shoulder, I'm hitting my right shoulder back on a 2, and I step together so my left leg's free when I stand up. So we've just gone 7, thank you, and 8. We're coming over the top. 1 and a 2, ah. Weight 3, this is and ah. So now we're bending into that left leg, then you hit 4, okay? And that's like that, if anyone was, what year would it have been? Like 2012, and like all of this was like all that Lady Gaga choreography. That's what we've got going on, guys. We've got that hand happening there. Here, that's on 4. So my left hand is on my right elbow, and I'm making that strong position there. So we've just gone 1 and a 2, up 3 and, sorry, weight 3 and a 4. You want to scoop through. Okay, so we're transferring that weight now into your right leg as you bring that right hand over the top and that left hand scoots around. Scoot, scoot. 5, this jumps out on 6. So again, it's that open close position, guys. So we're going 6 with the elbow. This comes down 7. And you want to have like a little, it's like a little shake on the way down, but I'm just trying to think of how to describe it, guys, to make it make sense. It's that little tremor, like if you're sitting on like a cart, if you've ever been to Bali or like overseas and you like those rickety little carts and it's just constantly like this as you're going across, it wants to have that like little shake on the way down. So from here, we've just gone hit. She says bitter and sweet, or bitter or sweet. So we're going ta, and that is like what happens with your hands there, guys, is it pulls back and your palms are closing pinky to thumbs. Ta, as we come down, and you actually want to drop lower on sweet, okay? And that right hand hits to the back to come up. My left hand's just hanging down to the front. Beautiful. All right, so let's just go over that from where we've finished here on 8. We've just scooped 1 and a 2. Ah, 3 and a 4. Over 5, jump out on 6, 7, 8. Cool. All right. Let me just catch my breath. Excellent. So again, a little bit faster, guys. So we've just finished on, where do we come from? 7 and 8. What's on 7? That's right. If we just finished here on 8, that's all right. So here on 8, we're going 1 and a 2. I'll wait 3 and a 4. Over 5. Jump out on 6, 7, 8. Cool, guys. Let's put that all together from the top. I'll try to get my hair to stay up. This is not an ideal scrunchie. It's so loose. All right, from the top, guys. So mark here, 2, 5, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Leg out on 5, wait. 6, open 7 and 8. We're going 1 and 2. Hit, ta-ta, and. Step and ta-ta. Pull, pull, round, 8. We're going 1 and a 2, a 3 and a 4, over 5. Jump out on 6, sink, sink. Good, guys. Whew. If there's anything that doesn't make sense, I'd probably take the chance just to scrub back now, because we're going to pop it through with the music three times, guys. Have a little water break. Then we're going to move into section number two. All right, let's do this. Three, four, leg out on five, six, down, seven, eight. You got one and on a two, hit, step, tap, and step.
Boy, it's like treason how
round
you treating
up.
Me.
It's top, Mondays in hit,
a row, 9 days of the week. These
over,
tantrums
hit,
been old.
Sink,
know,
sink.
Sweet. You're killing my
awesome, guys, shake it out, nice work. So it is fast and there's lots of like little bass beats that we're hitting, so I'm not going to call over the top of it. For all of them, I want you to be able to have a listen to the music and see what we're hitting. So two more times, guys, I'll talk this one through, and then the last one, we're just gonna do it all together without me saying anything on top. Cool, setting up. And a leg, and head, and hands,
hip,
down, tap, tap, and step.
Boy, it's like treason how you're treating me.
Over the top.
It's 8 Mondays in a row.
Over,
kids.
Nice, guys, good. Whew. Sorry, get warm, that's all right. Last time through, guys, so I just want you to be able to listen to the music and follow along with us. So just have a little, see if you can hear those beats that we're hitting, especially on the, like, hit, pa, pa, boom, okay? So it makes more sense if you can actually hear those bass beats. So definitely play this one loud, have a practice after this, and just blast it so you can hear those bass beats. Alrighty, guys, last time through.
You got blood on your hands, how do you plead? Boy, it's like treason how you treating me. It's 8 Mondays in a row, 9 days of the week. These tantrums been old, I'll bet it, no sweet.
Alrighty, guys, grab a quick sip of water and then we're moving on to section number two.
To feel I'm drowning underwater, my life through, feel I'm walking to the slaughter. Despite you, feel I'm going all the time, trying to make it all the time. Make it wanna get the burner and load up. 15 bullets in the chamber, but hold up. I've been working so hard, doing this and doing that. I've been trying to make it right, trying to get it where it's at. I gotta do what I gotta do. Mama, how are you? See, it's true. I've been going through. Tell me what to do. Feeling tired all the time, doing this and doing that.
Cool, guys, I hope you had a good little sip of water. We're gonna move through into the second chunk of the dance. So if any of that first chunk is not making sense, please use the time now to scrub back and go over that. We're gonna move on. So we've just finished here, guys, coming down. She says, you're killing my vibe. And that's where we're gonna finish with me singing. So from here, there's like a little over the top. So, ooh, that was an alarming little fall. So from here, that right hand's up the top, guys. You're just drawing like a little love heart over the top as you pull yourself in. Again, why am I so unstable on that right leg? Anyway, so coming over one, we go two. So this is sort of like, and two, and you're breaking down with those nice and strong, but with those like bent little wrists there. Beautiful. Coming down. So we're going one, a two, ah. Ooh. That was really rough, that's okay. So, but that much force, guys. So this is a really strong position. That left hand's on top, you're punching out from your chest and you're jumping those legs nice and wide apart, okay? And that's on up. So that comes in a lot faster than you want it to. So one, two, up. We wait three, this is and up. So you're pulling in left, right, and then we're hitting over to the left diagonal, four. Okay, so I'm actually jumping down to bring that right hip up. But I'm jumping both my feet down. Yes. If you can hear your feet on the ground, guys, if you're on carpet, don't try, because it's just gonna be like, it's not gonna happen. If you're on this, like if you're on floorboards, guys, you wanna hear that, okay? So So it's like a duh, duh, and that right hip comes up, and our hands are going out in. Bah. Okay, that's on four. We push down and do a lift, big left hip roll on five. This is a six. So that position there, guys, it reaches up, that right hand reaches up, and then we pull down in front of our chest, that nice strong square position there. It doesn't matter. It's fine. She's just at the back doing this, like, hi. So a six, and how you want to step, guys, so from here, four, coming down on five, you're stepping left, right, stay bent. Okay, so stay into the ground on this one because we're about to lift our hip. So we've just gone. We're over the top. One, a two, a, wait, three, and a four. Down on five, a six. So you pull up as you step that left leg in, guys. A six, sit on it. This is, and seven. Okay, so we're pulling that right hip up as high as you can get it. So a seven, this is, and we're pushing up to the roof. Sorry, flex that hand. And eight. Straight legs. And eight. So we're stepping out onto that left side. And that is like, you're really trying to open your chest through there, guys, and pull that left hand across as hard as you can. Yeah. And nice big position there. Beautiful. So we've got, and one and a two, a three and a four. Round on five, a six. Sorry, this is and seven, a eight. I forgot to give you that little step. So from here, this is and seven. This is a and a and a. There's the counts, guys. And a eight. There we go. Finally got there. So from here, guys, we've just gone four, down on five. This is a six, and seven, a eight, and. Okay? A six, and seven, a eight, and. But it's fast. Okay? So, one more time. We've just gone. Bitter, sweet. We're coming one and a two, a three and a four, down on five, a six and seven and eight and. No, and seven and a eight. Oh, it'll make sense with the music, I promise, guys. So this is and a eight. Now there's four counts here leading into like the bridge. So this is just a four count. We're coming, I'll try. So she says, I'll try. I'm not just saying, I'll try. She says, I'll try. You're stepping, I'll try. And so that's like a little L shape here with your fingers, guys. It comes out from your shoulder and you want to make the biggest position that you can with that one. So from here, I'll try, I'll try. And really get your body into that as well. It's like, whoom. Nice. Okay, so let's put that just from eight. So before we scoop down, just so we can see how that fits in. So we've got eight coming over the top. One and a two, a three and a four, over five. Jump out on six, seven, eight, over one, a two, a three and a four. Round on five. A six and seven, a eight and eight and under and over. Good, guys. So that's like one, two, and three, four. Okay? Beautiful. Mind my counting, I promise you. And seven and a eight is the timing for that one. I promise you, I just can't get it out of my mouth while I'm dancing at the same time. We've just gone. And four. Okay, from there, guys, she says, you put the over in lover, you put the X in X. So from here, we're bringing those hands over to the side. Okay, so you're stepping onto that left leg, bringing those hands down. I've got like these just little splay hands here. Over in lover. And that's like a throwaway, boom, over the shoulder. Yeah, like you're throwing that right shoulder, Your right shoulder's coming forward, but your elbow's coming over the top at the same time. Yeah. Cool. Get angry with it. So we're just gone. And try. We're going over in lover. You put the X. So you want to step on that left leg. X in. X. And we're bringing that right hand. So right hand goes first. Left one goes in front. And then you're bringing that right one over the top. Okay? So right one over the top. You want to bend a little bit into that right knee. So over in lover. You put the X in X. There's ta-ta. Okay? So that's nice and quick. Just the legs, not the hand. So we're just going X in X. So lean into the right so you've got somewhere to go. Sorry. And then you're going to go left, right. But it's super fast. It's like ta-ta. So you want to have that little like wave through your body and your hands going pushing one way and then scoops back the other way nice and quick. Boom, boom. So we've just gone boom over the top. She says, you put the over in lover, you put the X in X, ta-ta. So four and up. This brush is under five, six. Okay, so that's a slow drag with that left leg in. We're bringing those hands up, okay? So five, six, you wanna bring it over to the back. Seven, eight. So my weight's still pushing into that right leg there, guys. From here, we're on that right leg. You bring that left leg around, but it ends up being the one that's popped at the back, okay? And we're pushing it down our arm. I've actually got my fingers like facing up my thighs. So coming down, seven, eight. Beautiful, getting that nice shape there. So tilt the head. We've just gone. And one and a two, a three and a four, down on five, a six and seven and a eight. Ta! And over. You put the over in lover, you put the X in X, ta ta. Five, six, down, seven, eight. We're nearly there, guys, so we're gonna finish this up. So we're just gone. Seven, eight. She says, because you're toxic, boy. So we're gonna emphasize that little up on the way up. So we're going toxic, boy. Toxic, boy. Yeah, there we go. So you're stepping on that left leg. So from here, left one. So most of your weight's in that right leg, guys. Left one should be free to go. Tox, you want to step onto that left leg and you throw your fists down. Sick, we're pulling that up. So we're putting those hands to your chest and then you want to throw it down. Okay, that right hand comes down. I've got all my weight in that left leg there. Okay, so we've just gone. Seven, eight, because you're toxic, boy. She says, I ain't even gotta try. So these are all these little like hits, guys, of this one. You've got to emphasize, they still got to be strong, but it goes in, out, ta-ta, pull. Okay? And it's fast. It's nice and fast. So stay bent into it, guys, because otherwise if you're trying to do this from straight legs and you try to jump out, it's going to be like, oh, and there's nowhere to go. Unless you're like Michael Demersky, who's just like, shunk, slides back up. My goodness. So we're just going, toxic boy. So I'm bending into that left leg. My right hand's throwing down. I start with that right hand. I ain't. So really make that like L shape there at your elbows. I ain't. Even. So leaning into it. I ain't. Even. Gotta. I'm just going, boomba. Okay. So boomba. I'm just going, boomba. Yeah. Woo. Boomba. Okay, and that goes reach. So I cross my hands over, ta. And I pull them up to my chest. So boom, ba, ta. And as I throw my legs out, guys, I'm doing a little like, yeah, with my elbows, yeah. So let's go back over that. We just come over seven, eight, because you're toxic, boy. I ain't even gotta try to put the G, O, O, D in good. Bye. Okay, so now we've got four positions here, guys. And it's actually so much harder than you think. You're like doing them, you're like, yeah, yeah, that's fine, that's fine. But then you put it with the music and you're like, oh, G, oh, oh, I forgot how to spell good. Oh no. So G is you wanna lean into that right side, guys. So my right leg's fairly straight, but my left leg's bent. Then I'm pushing down on the O. So I'm sitting to both legs there and both my elbows are straight. Then I'm swinging under and my elbows bend, swinging under. So make sure you come down up, down up. The down up is just with the arms, okay? All the feet do is they shift, shift, okay? Down up, down up. You wanna throw yourself over the top, tuck, in. You wanna scoop your head under to the front. Good, and then your hair, if you've got long hair, guys, make sure you flip it. Otherwise you end up like this. And it lands up all in front of your face. There we go. So in, sorry, that's on good. Make sure it hits you back in the face. And then this is bye. And so you wanna come right over the top, guys. You bring your hands down. I like to finish with like a little woo at the end because there's like a nice big bass beat. But that is the end of your routine, guys. Round of applause. So let's go back through that, guys. We've just come from, thank you. So we're here. We're pushing over one, up two, up three, and up four. Down on five, up six. Hip, ta-ta, and coming under, left, right. You put the over in lover. You put the X in X, ta-ta. Under, six, over seven, eight, because you're toxic, boy, I ain't even gotta try to put the G-O-O-D in, goodbye, bass. Beautiful, all right. Let's break that down again, guys. No, let's not break it down again. Let's go a little bit faster before we start to put just that chunk with the music, and then we'll put it together from the top, okay? We are here. So we're just going bitter, sweet. We're going one and a two, a three and a four, round on five, a six, hip, ta-ta, boom, and a under, and a over. We're going over, shoulder, ta-ta, boom, ta-ta, under, and seven, eight. We're going toxic, boy, ta-da, 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 boom. Position, 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 ta, ta, over. Oh, wow, same position that many times that fast. I was like, this is a bad idea. Alrighty, guys, let's throw that chunk with the music three times before we start to put it all together from the top, okay? So setting up from here. These tantrums been old, I bet I know sweet. Over the top, ta, four, ta, ta, jump, and around. Shoulder. Down your arms. Da-da, 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 pull. Ha, 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 ha. Cool, guys. I hope you're loving my kata, kata, sha-sha, boom, ka. Anyway, dance speak. We all know what it means. All right, guys, again, so from here, have some fun with it. These tantrums been old, I bet I know sweet. And one, two, ta-ta, four, five, up six, and ta-ta, eight, under, over the top, shoulder, ta-ta, five, down your boy. Try to find the G-O-O-D and goodbye. You put the over in love, but put the X in next. Ain't no. All right, guys, beautiful. I just got myself caught on my earring yet again. That's okay. One more time before we walk this all together from the top and put it together. Last time through from here, guys. These tantrums been old, I'll bet I know sweet. You're killing my vibe. Under, up, four, under, over. Alright, guys, grab a quick sip of water and then we're gonna put it all together from the top, walking it through once. Then we hit it with the music. Stress up on my mind, trying to make it through the time. Stress up on my
shoulder. A wife too, feel I'm drowning underwater. My life through, feel I'm walking to the slaughter. Despite you, feel I'm going all the time, trying to make it all the time. Make me wanna get the burner and load up. 15 bullets in the chamber, but hold up. I've been working so hard, doing this and doing that. I've been trying to make it right, trying to get it where it's at. I gotta do what I gotta do. Mama, how are you? See, it's true, I've been going through. Tell me what to do.
Walking through from the top, okay? So we'll put it all together with the counts, and I'm gonna put it with the music three times through for you. So if you still wanna have a watch, okay, you can watch the first one, and then jump in for a mark, and then go flat out, okay? Please, if you've enjoyed this routine, guys, tag us in your socials. We'd absolutely love to see you doing it. There's nothing that makes me happier than seeing everyone still dancing, okay? All right, let's hit it. So we've just started with our feet together, hands on our head. We wait one, two, three. Four leg out on five, weight six, head seven, eight. One, two, up, three, and a four. Step on five. Ta-ta, round and up. We're coming one and hit two, up, three, and a four, over five, six, seven, eight. One, a two, up, three, and a four. Round on five, a six, ta-ta-ta-ta, open, and a under, and over. She says, over in lover, put the X in X, ta-ta. Under, six, down, seven, eight. We're going toxic, boy, I ain't even gotta try to put the G-O-O-D in goodbye. Boom. All right. Woo-hoo! Hope you've had some fun, guys. Three times through, okay? Jump in whenever you want. Four and five. Head.
You got blood on your hands. How do you plead?
Step.
Boy, it's like treason how you treating
over
me.
Top.
It's 8 Mondays in a row.
Top.
9 days
Hooker.
Of the week.
Oh.
These tantrums been old. I'll bet I know, sweet. You're killing
four.
My vibe.
Under. Now. Tap up. Here. Tap up. And.
I'll try.
Over the top.
You put the over in love.
Five.
In trouble just the you since we met.
Ooh.
Cause you're toxic, boy. I ain't even gonna try to find the G-O-O-D and goodbye. You put the over in love, put the X in next. Ain't no I in trouble.
Nice, guys. This dance is made to be big, okay? All of these positions that come out here, I want you to really challenge how wide you can get those legs. How big can you make those head flicks? I don't think we do one like that, but boom, okay? These positions need to be big. That's how this dance is gonna look effective. Deep breath in, more for us than for you, joking guys. And deep breath out, unless you just watched it, then you're like, yeah, no, I'm good. Alrighty guys, let's go again. Three, four, leg.
You got blood on your hands, how do you plead? Boy, it's like treason how you treating me. It's 8 Mondays in a row, 9 days of the week.
Over the top.
These tantrums been old, I'll bet I know, sweet.
You're over, cut, four, cut, up, under, down, cut, up, step up, open. Over top, big.
You put the over in love, put the X in next, ain't no just the you since we met. Cause you're toxic, boy. I ain't even gonna try to find the G-O-O-D and goodbye. You put the over in love, put the X in next. Ain't no I in trouble.
Alrighty guys, grab a quick sip of water if you need it. This is your last time through for the day. Hope you've had a lot of fun with this one. There's definitely like, there's intention to it, okay? So have a little listen to the song if you're gonna practice this after this. Have a little listen to the song. There's like a to it. There's a to the words, okay? So that's how you want to attack this. There's like, yes, there's some smooth parts, ta-ta, boom. Like that position needs to move. It's not just like a cut, but make sure that with the things that are sharp, like Lady Gaga, that they're sharp, okay? They want to be razor blade. All right, let's have some fun. Last time through, guys.
You got blood on your hands, how do you plead? Boy, it's like treason how you treating me. It's 8 Mondays in a row, 9 days of the week. These tantrums been old, all bad and no sweet. You're killing my vibe, and waste words cannot describe. But I'll try. You put the over in lover, put the X in next. Ain't no I in trouble, just the you since we met. Cause you're toxic, boy, I ain't even gonna try to find the G-O-O-D and goodbye. You put the over in lover, put the X in next. Ain't no I in trouble, just the you since.
Alrighty, I hope y'all were following Georgia there, because I messed up that. I messed up one little part, guys. I jumped out too early. But thank you so much for class, guys. Hope you had some fun. Thank you to my beautiful assistant, Georgia. I'll see you on the other side.
These tantrums been old.